use of the feet from Wyatt. And that's an aggressive start. That is a strength. What a stroke. It's flown all the way over backward point for six. That could be gone though, it is. Tammy Beaumont unable to take advantage of her role at the top of the order. Gone, too much room given. Not enough respect given to Megan Shute.
Top edge. And taken. Taylor Vlemic comes into the attack. Successful immediately. Oh, she's connected with this one. How far has this gone? It's gone all the way. Oh, brilliant use of the feet. Amy Jones just opening up that offside, lofted up and over for a boundary. Calls of two, they're going to come back. Has that gone to the right end? Healy looks confident.
I'll tell you what, that is brilliant. Guess who? Elise Perry.
Gone. Amy Jones looking to work it into the leg side. Faint nick. And that's big from Brann, and it's all the way! Well, that's reversed away. Beats Rachel Haynes, and that's a 50 partnership.
Oh, it gives some width straight away, Healy. We mentioned it before, does not need an invitation. Full goes with a bit of bottom hand, but up and over, nice and straight. Oh, well, make it six and out. Kate Cross takes the catch.
Oh! Big appeal, and that's given! Meg Lanning has been given leg before. And it's Sophie Eccleston gets the big wicket of the Australian captain. Here we go, and it's out to, and it's gone! Maddie Villiers gets her first into national wicket. It's Elisa Healy, and Australia lose their third wicket. Oh, and it's a stump in, and she gets her second wicket. I think he's got her. The England players are absolutely certain.
And it's in the air. Two fielders can't do anything about it. Finds the gap again. That's four more. She's the one England have got to get. Rachel Haynes is going for it though. She's found Danny Wyatt. Of all the people to hit it to in the air in the England side, Danny Wyatt is the one you want to miss.
Perry goes big. Is this something that has to happen? It is for Australia, not for England. It'll be a reserve celebration because she's got a lot more to do, does Elise Perry. She brings her 50 up from 45 deliveries. Goes after it. Does she get all of it? She does. Keeping Australia in it is Elise Perry. Brings out the reverse. There's an appeal for LBW and it's been given. Huge for Eccleston. Huge for England. Well, that's looking pretty straight as well. She's on a hat-trick, Eccleston. Straight up in the air. Here's the chance taken by Nat Siver. It's taken. Nicely struck. It'll be a four to finish off the innings. But the night belongs to England. Australia, though, will go through and will keep the Ashes trophy